Middle East, where a U.S. drone strike has killed three members of a powerful Hezbollah militia, including a high-ranking commander. They were in a car on a main street in eastern Baghdad. Angry crowds are gathering around the burned-out vehicle. You can see them there yelling anti-American chants. The attack is considered retaliation for a drone strike that killed three U.S. troops in Jordan last month. Officials suspected this militia group of leading that attack.